Am I on?
Yes.
All right. Hi, it's Michael Whitehouse, the guy who knows a guy with your motivational minute. Rowan is being my camera girl as I drive her off to the thing that substitutes for school right now. And
Hello.
Down the road. So yesterday I talked about authenticity, and I always talk about authenticity. It's important. You got to be yourself. You gotta be honest to yourself and who you are and your story, and I've not been doing that very well lately, which is a bad example to you and a bad example to Rowan. People have been saying to me sometimes, I'm not sure what your business is. And I think what they mean is, I'm not sure who you are or what you do or what you are. Now, you know some things about me that are true. I am the guy who knows a guy. I have a vast network. I'm always building and making more connections. I enjoy connecting people. I'm a connector, and I love doing it, and I'm quite good at it. But when I first got started into the coaching, I met some of those coaches who were all about, you know, six-figure months and make all the money and not get rich quick, but get rich quick, success quick. And they were saying, you got to do that. You have to have a high-ticket course. You got to have a big offering. You got to have a program and a course and all these things. And I said, well, you seem to know what you're doing, what you're talking about, so I guess that's what I should do. That's not me. All right, and I really realized that when I talked to a coach who tried to pitch me on the idea of setting a goal of $20,000 a month in revenue. I'm like, that's not me. I mean, I'm not going to turn it down, but that's not what I want to build my life around. I want to build my life around helping people and motivating, and I just, maybe it's just so many years of not making money, and I just can't see myself doing that, or maybe that's not my focus, and I don't want to build my life around what I'd have to do to make that kind of money. One of those things. So it's all about authenticity. And authentically, I don't make big piles of money. I help people a lot. And in fact, even not really knowing what my offering was, I've had people join my coaching programs who I've been able to help them find their mission, find what they're really supposed to be doing, and then help them get going in that direction. I'm not a marketing master. I'm not a sales master. But I know a lot more than a lot of people. And so I've been able to help people to get focused, to start building their network, to start figuring out how to market their products and build a plan and start telling their own story. So that's who I am. I'm a motivator. I speak in a way that motivates, and I know this because people tell me I do. I'm not out speaking on giant stages and talking to huge audiences, but the people who hear me seem to appreciate it and seem to get something out of it. But I also do other gigs. I also do other things to make money, and that's the story I'm going to start sharing, is who I am, what I do, how I'm making my living, all of it. Because I think for the people that I'm meant to reach, you're going to find that interesting. You're going to be like, oh, he picked up a couple gigs and made his money that way without having a regular job. Because I am making my living without a regular W-2 job. And that is still a pretty unique thing, even if I'm not making $20,000 a month. So I'm going to start really pushing the authenticity. And yes, I know. Some of you are like, yeah, we told you that 4 months ago. You should have been doing that. Oh, yeah. It takes me a while to get lessons sometimes. Sometimes I'm a little bit slow, okay? Well, I'm figuring it out. So hopefully you find this interesting. I want your feedback. I would love for people to start saying, like, hey, that didn't feel authentic, or hey, that really resonated with me, or whatever. You know, let me know what should I be? Wait, that's not authentic at all. What do you want to hear from me? What do you want me to share? I'll share anything you want if you think it'll help. What do you want me to share? So I'm Michael Whitehouse. I'm actually going to turn the camera around because I'm sure you're all like, who's holding the camera? So right, I'll take it. That's Rowan, and because everyone loves a Rowan cameo. I'll see you tomorrow.